Boil this.
Cut this. Cook this. Add your garlic. Put it in this pot. Add some tomato paste and cook and stir until the meat is evenly coated. That looks pretty good. Now, we're going to add some crushed tomato, some basil, and crushed red pepper. Now you add your pasta. Add some cream. And peas, frozen. And then after you do that, you're going to cook it until it's all heated through, and that's it. That looks great.